Welcome back to Agirlinapandasuit. Today we're going to be reacting to Star Trek Discovery Season 3, Episode 4. Let's just get into it. It's kind of late. I'm going to try to be as enthused as possible. I'm like fighting the desire to drink a coffee right now. It's getting close to my bedtime. I really want one though.
Federation.
Scan complete.
Well, the good news is she's perfectly healthy, as is the symbiote.
But should we be concerned it is wrapped around her heart?
It's protecting me. Every critical system in my body is connected to Tal. I woke up in an escape pod a year ago when that ship found me. Before that,
Interesting.
nothing. I can't keep living like this, not knowing who I am. Let's go to Trill.
Oh, fun. I'm cool with that.
Trill Commissioner Voss is responding to our hail.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
I am nervous.
I am Captain Saru of the USS Discovery.
Greetings, Captain Saru. It's been many years since we've seen a Federation starship.
I trust our arrival is welcome.
Our symbionts carry our history. The burn. The population was decimated. Symbiote return home is a blessing.
Oh no, I'm nervous because I don't think Adira is gonna want to stay on the sh on Trill. That's gonna be a conflict because the Trills are gonna want to keep the symbiont.
I've run some preliminary calculations using dark matter energy to pierce the subspace domain. But if you're not ready to talk about it,
look, this isn't about. Isn't science cool? It's about the lives of everything and everyone.
He's so mean
I know
to
you're
her.
trying, but please don't waste my time.
She's smart. She's smarter than you give her credit for.
You know, there's a theory.
I feel like it's weird that he's like back to normal
Post-traumatic
now.
growth.
But I like Ricky, so what can I say? I'm nervous because I know that it's going to be a fight to get her back to the ship. I just forgot where we were, guys. Fun foliage and flora. Beautiful. Very nice. Huh.
Please, speak your names.
Adira.
Continue.
That's it. That's my name, Adira.
You recall no other names?
Didn't they have an episode where, like, it was actually found out that all Trills could host a symbiont? That they just didn't have enough of them?
The burn decimated our population, particularly those capable of joining. We no longer have enough viable hosts.
Enough.
Fun.
We've never forced the separation. We will not start now. Leave Trill immediately.
Aw. Buddy wants to help. Buddy wants to help. Oh, don't cry, Adira.
The caves are this way.
I'm into this.
Computer?
Hello.
Hello?
Among many sentient beings, laughter is both healing and meaningful. 20th century Earth comedians such as Buster Keaton or Charlie Chaplin are communal unifiers without the burden of language.
Well, this is fun turn of events. This is funny. What? I love when they make the computer have more of like a personality. Like, classic example would be the EMH. But even that short track with the ship where they like fall in love, that was intense.
Get in there before someone shoots us.
Okay.
Friends, please, come in, come in.
Aw, this is like so cute. I like kind of like this episode. It kind of feels like a bit of a, I don't know what it is, like a weird mellow episode.
Hi.
Hi.
Are they ever going to address her fucking PTSD? Like, seriously.
The Mintha orb will allow us to track her isoboramine levels. As long as they are steady, she is safe.
Well, that's terrifying. Creepy.
She is now in communion.
I don't like a solid color eye. It's fucking creepy.
Kelp dries in the sun. An existential crisis. Is there some dessert?
Is that a haiku?
Yes.
Get Denver to do one.
No, I don't want to.
Come on, try.
The drones can't get Stamets' blood off the medbay floor. No, wait. No one can clean Stamets' blood.
Whoa.
Okay, I've got it. No one can get Stamets' blood out.
Whoa.
Stamets.
What a heavy fucking. Holy shit.
Red. No, I've got it now. Dude. I've got it. It's 575, right?
I don't think this is.
It's a poem.
This is a heavy meltdown. Whoa. I did not know her first name was Kayla. Sorry, your harvest festival is broken, Saru. Very intriguing. It's gonna be something sad. Cello. They're always sad. When is a cello not sad? When you're playing it like a bass. I feel like there's like all this weird interpersonal stuff that like, you guys don't know each other. You're right, man. Like, how much time has gone by?
It's a special time for you and it should be marked.
Well, that's really unfortunate. Ah. Fucking meteor? I mean, asteroid or whatever? Like, who's driving this bloody fucking ship? Now you have the memories of your fucking ex inside of you. That's fucking weird. Are they gonna address that in the future? Oh, snap. Are you gonna meet all your hosts? Very cool. There he is. Well, I suppose that was better than nothing. And they're no longer fighting because everything's good. We're good. Everyone's cool. Sweet, so I was wrong. It wasn't as much of a conflict. It was a little bit of a conflict, but not what I expected. Great, love it.
And perhaps someday, when the Federation returns, we will discuss a different joining. It would be our honor.
Yay, new Federation in the future. I don't like it when they cry, because then I get all teary-eyed. Oh, yeah. You gonna address your meltdown, girl?
Are you okay?
No, she's not.
No. Obviously.
I love how you listen to the computer.
I have a theory. The sphere data was transmitted here for us to protect it. It lives on within Discovery, as we are now inextricably connected. Perhaps now it desires to protect us.
I don't get it. Is it part of the ship now? I don't understand why. Like, why do you have to protect the data if you're so afraid of what it is capable with it?
You're gonna insult my musical ability for the rest of my life? You didn't tell her about me. I'm not sure she'll believe me.
So he is a character, more of a character. I fucking knew it. Well, I'll be damned. That was an interesting episode. Adira, she seems like a cool character. I'm glad that we now have access to her former hosts, because that's, you know, what's really important with Atril and a human symbiont relationship is interesting. So I swear to God there was an episode about Trills. Was it the Ezreum episode? I swear we find out at some point that the Trills aren't actually, they're not all, there's not like special ones. I could have sworn we learned that. It had to have been a Deep Space Nine episode. I like this episode. I feel like even though I'm like tired and stuff and probably not as enthusiastic as I want to be, it was very attention keeping and actually kind of like I thought the conflict was going to be different, so it kind of surprised me a little bit as well, which is great. I like that there's like the idea of a federation, you know, a new federation of the future being created, and that they're going to make new allies with the Trills. And yeah, I just feel like we're moving a step forward in the Federation future situation. Saru was pretty cute trying to like, I don't know what he was doing, but it was cute. And I like what's happened to the computer or the ship. And I'm kind of confused by that too. Like, how exactly is this sphere data? What is the situation? Is the sphere data like integrated with Discovery now? And if that's the case, why are they protecting it? Like, why don't they just destroy it if they're so afraid someone's going to use it for evil? Because, like, I assume they can never use it themselves. So, I don't know. Or maybe they can. I don't know. What, they can have access to this data, but nobody else can? Like, that doesn't seem ethically right, like, in the grand scheme of things. Back to the story at hand, though, I am looking forward to a new Federation of the future and seeing what kind of allies they can gain and how that situation is going to unfold. So hopefully they get, you know, more of that out there in the world here, and hopefully they also bring back Book. I'm glad they finally addressed the, like, Detner PTSD situation. That was like a fucking crazy outburst at dinner. I enjoyed that. Anyway, I feel like it was a fun episode. Let me know what you thought. Let me know how you feel about Adira and that whole character thing. I'm not really sure how I feel about her like hallucinating one of her hosts and only the one that she was like in a relationship with. That's weird. Like, maybe it's because she's human and it's like a whole different situation, but kind of a weird setup, so I'm not really sure how that's going to play out. Hopefully it's not dramatic. Like, I don't want her, she's going to have to lose him again? Like, that sounds sad. Anyway, thank you for watching today's video. Please give this video a thumbs up if you want to and subscribe somewhere down there. Let me know what you thought about this episode, and I guess just live long and prosper or something.